Santo cielo! What an handsome pair! I think I have never seen such luscious hairs. Molto splendente. Surely you are entering la competizione, see? It's a such...
Listen, Gramps, I know we're easy on the eye, but we don't have time to... Hey, does that guy look familiar to you?
I had thought to search the town for you while the citizenry were occupied with this idiotic spectacle. But no. Instead, you've...
Damn it, it is.
People of Gondolia, listen. And listen well. I, Jasper, Knight of Heliodor and trusted retainer of His Majesty, King Carni... come before you to tell you that the very Darkspawn himself is among us. The bedeviled child who brought about the destruction of Dundrasil.
This is not good.
Quietly, accursed one. And I may not be inclined to make you suffer.
Oh, man.
Ah!
Damn it.
You're pathetic.
Yield? You leave my friends alone, or...
Yeah! Honey.
Who are these imbeciles?
Imbeciles, you say? We'll soon see who's the stupid one.
So you have friends, Darkspawn.
What are you doing? I bought you some...
Looks like we're safe for now.
But we didn't all make it out. Poor Eric, he... Oh, I got...
Oh, don't worry, sweetie. That Jasper was talking some nonsense, though, huh?
He isn't really the Darkspawn. That's just what the King of Heliodor thinks. I'm ever so sorry, Sylvander.
Oh, please, there's no need to apologize, darling. Darkspawn, indeed. As if a lovely little thing like you would go around with someone like that.
Oh, Sylva.
Now, are we gonna stand around here all night, or are we gonna take action, huh? Let's sneak up to that bridge in the middle of town and see if we can spot where they're keeping air. Be quiet as mice now, and use the buildings for cover. The streets are crawling with soldiers. In fact, let's see if we can get up onto the rooftops through the inn.
Thank you.
goodness.
The great Sylvan now grows even greater.
know you are scurrying around in the shadows like the rodent you are, Darkspawn. Show yourself! Or you can stay hidden.
Something tells me he's not the patient type. We better get to Eric before things turn nasty. A gondola stop off to the northwest near the contest stage. We could sneak. Let's hop on a gondola and glide on over.
Still, you fail to find him. Imbeciles! Search again, and do not return empty-handed.
It's now or never, my loves. Time to enter from stage right and save the day.
So finally, you scurry into the light. You rats think to gain the advantage.
Thank you.
soon have that patched up.
Told you I was tough.
Brought to my knees, Pike.
Oh, Eric.
What devilry is this, Darkspawn?
It matters not. You have...
All right, this is gonna seem crazy.
Geronimo!
True to form, the rats leap. Now, this ridiculous farce has gone on long enough. All that surrender to me, or entrust your fate to the sharks that circle the...
Oh! Sir Jasper, look!
Hmm?
Thank you.
How's that for a dramatic entrance, huh? Dave, be a darling and pull over to the quayside so my friends can hop on, will you?
Right you are, Silver.
All aboard!
Get them!
Ciao for now, Jasper, darling. Bet you didn't see that ending coming. Ooh, I do love a twist.
What are your orders, sir? Take it.
Be silly, darling. Dave's the one you need to thank. It's his steady hand on the helm that steered us out of the jaws of danger.
Oh, stop it, Silver. Oh, blimey, what the heck's that?
I told you. Now, my dear Tentacula.
Crikey!
What's that noise?
Those are Gondolian merchant ships.
Fire!
Aye, aye!
Look! They scared it off!
Safe now. Si, babe.
Hey, it's me, Placido. Listen, I can speak now. I have back...
The boy, he tell me everything. And also, he convinced me... He explained everything to me.
Some days ago, I play outside the town. He's scary, so I make a little scream. He hear me and curse my voice so I cannot speak about what I see. It was horrible.
So I learn that the one they call the Darkspawn save my boy. And what does it all mean? I cannot understand. But I know that you are an hero. And an hero must escape to fight an...
Darkspawn! Hear me. Today, you were lucky. But you're...
Things won't be easy for you now. You defied the Heliodorians, and they don't like that.
That's it! Ciao! Ciao!
Arrivederci! Shalom!
We live to see another sunrise. Oh, Dave, I forgot to ask. Have you heard any little birdies chirping about a merchant buying...
Oh, heavens, it happened, Silver. Word on the grapevine is the fella what bought it headed over Zvardrust way.
This really isn't just a game to you, huh?
friends, shipmates, amigos, Zvardzrust and the rainbow await.
Thank you.
Another one bites the dust.